Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you are in the world. Stream. I hope you have had a wonderful day. All right, let's get some of this tetrapod seeds. Get some of this training going, and then do some sortie missions. All right, let's see what we got here. High loading capacity and enable AC build equipment. Wait, you can hover? Bro. You can make a tank? Yeah, you can. These are the quadruped legs. The tank legs are next. These things fucking hover.
For God's sake, Mrs. Robson. Here we are. You got me into your house.
Thank you for that.
Put on music. Now you start opening up your personal life to me and tell me your husband won't be home for hours.
So?
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to
seduce me. What's that thing?
Aren't you?
Wonderful to have you here, dear. Covering base tactics.
Yeah. Use locate alternatives or whatever. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's nuts. The hover thing, that's fucking nuts. Give me that grenade launcher. Next is the tank. That hovering is nuts, though. It's not very fast, though. So I don't know exactly how useful it would be. Tank legs are heavily armored and boast excellent loading capacity. In addition to lending themselves to highly durable builds, they are also good. And it's high firepower assemblies. Tank type ACs are capable of throwing recoil, which allows them to fire heavy weapons without entering a firing stance. You can actually make tanks? Yes. Yes, you absolutely can. You can drift in a tank? Oh yeah, that's what I'm doing. Come on, get up. Oh, I'm overheating. You get so many credits for it. Yo, give me a fucking tank, bro. What the fuck? Vertical missile launcher. Exercise is added to training. Mass certification. This looks like it's gonna be a pain. Oh, there, that's how you edit emblems. Go, okay, alright. An assembly. Oh, I named it UF1. And I got my my decals, got my Raven's Nest decal. Then I got Spice and Wolf, Thoughts and Prayers, Thick Thighs Save Lives, Thigh Highs Are My Demise. Hey. Okay, what was I looking at? Okay, that's my sword. Yeah, oh, I love this linear rifle though. The two washers keep it from the water getting out. Do not like the laser rifle. This is my favorite one. This linear rifle. This is my favorite gun so far. But this plasma rifle is also really, really good. I haven't used any of the laser weapons yet. And I haven't used the pulse gun yet either. I just bought that. So we're gonna do the plasma rifle. They're too slow. Holy grenade launcher. I have enough plasma stuff though. That's my thing. Which is why I hooked it linear, right? Because I got a plasma. Hand lasers are really meh. I like my linear gun. Actually, I'm gonna keep it right. So you can see how it works. Alright. Complete the entire training program. Emblem acquired. Woo!
Are you enjoying the game now?
I am. I am. I did. Okay, we need to get money.
Get rich quick.
This is the one you're on, right? Hit cat.
for a little.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. First, get through all that dust and make contact with the Strider.
An unidentified AC. Must be one of the corporation's dogs. Activate the gun. Burn them away.
Sword I would get, yeah. Need that hovercraft, right? Oh, that's actually a really good idea.
Repair kit remaining.
the ship with your line.
Okay. Fuck moving, thank you. So it couldn't hit me before, but it was able to hit me the second time.
Now you've got the target in your sights. Time to finish this 6-1.
And oh shit. Okay, we're warmed up now. Hate that, that's right. So we got laser, plasma. Try that. Now you can show me how to beat the wall.
Your objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress, the wall.
I can show you how I
activating combat mode.
It's not the only way to be.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the wall, Corporation Dog!
Coral!
Abide
with
Rubicon! We're under attack! You're in the city!
Just what they see. They're locking us.
They're locking us.
Vertical missile launchers anymore. Much easier to fight without all the turrets. Okay.
say. I'll have to step up my own game. A numbered Vesper is an elite. But remember, even Malum couldn't crack the wall. Don't count on him too much.
Enemy attack! He's sent back up! We're taking too much fire!
Lasers. I'd rather have my missiles.
There should be a lift nearby. The target is close.
I mean, it hits hard, which is nice, but it's really slow. Guy. This is the other option in case I find something. Yeah.
One of the infamous handler Walter's hounds.
Oh, that's right, it's that fucking tank.
Interesting. You ready to climb the wall? That's the Juggernaut, a heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Hands. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot.
I don't like the lasers.
That's the Juggernaut, a heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot. Watch out, it's coming.
Now you're not. Looking at me.
Watch out. It's coming. That's the stuff. Walter knows how to pick them.
50%.
Seriously, dude.
Repair kit remaining. No repair kits remaining.
Okay, so I can't.
AP at 30%.
I absolutely hate the overheat on this on the sword. Thank you. getting rid of this gun. We'll go with the one that didn't fail me. All the vertical stuff.
That's the Juggernaut, a heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot. Watch out, it's coming.
Missiles.
Confirmed. Juggernaut destroyed. Operation Wall Climber is a success. That pilot, Rusty, it seems he knew who you really are. It won't matter. I've taken that contingency into account.
I like that grenade launcher. Thing's sick. I don't know. B rank! Hey! Log hunt progress! Let's go! A new set of arms. Okay. Yo. Okay, gonna buy the grenade launcher. I got it from training. It was free. The only piece that I am currently equipped with that I bought is this plasma launcher. Back to the pulse. Like, I bought this burst rifle, but I don't use it. I bought this plasma rifle. Oh, these are the parts that I got from the
thing.
That core. These arms. I got new arms though. These are even more armor. Firearm specialization? What does that mean? Textual health. Reliance of the part. Defense against kinetic damage, energy damage. Higher value improves target tracking performance. Okay. Higher values correspond to greater attack power. Alright. Still don't know what all the different stats really do. I need to see it. Yeah, you just hit help and go to contextual help, and it tells you what each individual thing does. So this is, but over here is your total, and the middle is the individual part. So like, energy capacity. See, this is quick boost stuff. Higher this value, the more likely you are to land shots on targets. Firearm specialization spec of arm parts contributes to this value. But we all know boosters. Thrust goes down by a little bit. Upward thrust. Quick burst thrust. Weight goes down. Melee attack. How's the assault rifle? Well, you start with the assault rifle. There's a bazooka! Give me and a grenade. Oh, that's the grenade launcher. The difference between a grenade launcher and a bazooka? Oh, the bazooka doesn't hit as hard. Damn. Gotcha. Okay. Here we go. Blade parts. Those look gross. Those look pretty sick. Started with this thing. I think Turner. Yeah, we started with the Turner. I think we did. Yeah. Here's the quadruped legs. Here's the tank legs, baby! They put the linear rifle boat up there. Yeah. Yeah, the current. Let's see that. What do we got here? There's no speed stat. Boost speed goes down. Sounds laser rifle. Yeah. Holy armored. Jesus Christ, many of those are. Okay, my current energy is very high. Apparently, the legs that I currently have are the fastest boosting legs that there are, or that I can buy so far. Let's, oof. Speed goes up by 3. AP goes down. Reinforcements and updates. Whoa, this thing's chonky. So it seems like boost speed, a small number of points make a huge difference. Missile launcher for right back slot out of the missile launcher. Dual missile launcher or vertical launcher. Well, they're different. They're different. Vertical missile launcher comes at him from the top, and the dual missile launcher comes at him in like a pincer maneuver. So they're both useful for different things. Like, the dual missile launcher would have been useless on that boss that I was just fighting, because he's armored, where he's not armored in the top. So the vertical missile launcher is going to work better for him. I need a new generator. Huh. So if I buy this, it's I'm too heavy. Yeah, my right hand is my plasma rifle. But apparently it's too heavy. Oh, this is way heavier. Okay, so I need to... We're gonna wait. Cover at least 5 combat logs from MT-Rex. Mission must be completed within a time limit. Infiltrate Boss Arsenal number 2 and determine why it went silent. Alright, let's check this one out.
Got a job for you, 621. The client is the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing.
The loss of the wall dealt us a heavy blow.
Sorry about that.
Yet, we believe you are more than a corporate pawn. Perhaps we can even work together. I want you to investigate Baal's Arsenal number 2, a major MT factory in the Bellius region. The Baal's Corporation sells to anyone, but they've been essential to maintaining our firepower.
Okay.
Now, their second arsenal has gone silent overnight. If it were only a comms failure, a simple check-in would do. But, well, after the Strider, more cautious voices have gained influence. This isn't our finest moment, but would appreciate your help.
Okay. Sure. Let's go.
Some advice before you go, 621. Expect the unexpected.
I know, that's why I have a bunch of different weapon types. I might actually go pick up that laser rifle so I have a laser weapon on me. Because I have explosive, I have plasma.
Main system. Activating combat mode.
Oh, but I don't have pulse. There's too many weapon types to carry all.
Investigate Baal's Arsenal number 2. I've been checking the perimeter, and I'm picking up nothing. What happened here? It's too quiet.
I need to know if there's hidden parts. We got a bunch of helipads. Trucks. Got plasma rifle, pulse sword, then plasma vertical missiles for left and vertical missiles for right. That's pretty much what I have on my build right now. Thank you. question. Okay, you cannot. Good, thank God. Well, I didn't have my plasma rifle on that mission. I was using the machine gun. Did it go? That seems unfair.
DD. Encoded comms.
I wonder if there's a... Possibly? I don't really know, though. I wish there was a toggle for boost instead of stopping it automatically when I stop.
621.
You know what I mean?
Continue the investigation.
Like, if I hit it here, I can fly around. That's all fine. And if I stop and I look around, I start walking again. I want to do that. Where are you? Video record extracted from a record to that a guard stationed at Boss Arsenal number 2 shot dead by an unknown aggressor. On it as Boz supplies it to the off-world core too. No one ever touched the source. Move as many units as we can to bankroll Elcano. That's the only way for Rubiconian stand up that connections. Hello! Plasma rifle does fire slow, but it does have a dot that's attached to it, so... Oh? What do we got here? Yeah, it is chunky, yeah.
It's got your right, here. Sights.
Bitch.
Another one of those stealth mechs. Don't let it outpace you, 621. 621. I think there's more than one this time.
Yeah, I bet.
Use your scanner. Mark your targets to undermine their tricks.
Got it. Laser whip, what the fuck? Get fucked.
Unidentified machine down. Keep going.
I want a laser whip. No shit, man. My laser whip. Ah, this mission. Oh, great. I know. Have you found any hidden parts or anything in the... Oh, like, out and about? None? Okay. The next one is the fun one. Great.
According to the blueprint, there's a massive water reservoir deep inside the arsenal. If there's anything waiting for us, that's where it'll be.
I don't really explore all that. I've been trying to...
Wait. Oh. 621, behind you.
AP at 50%.
Holy shit!
Two repair kits remaining.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Ow! Ow! Ow!
One repair kit remaining.
Get in there. Thank you. Now we're cooking with gas. All right, let's get out there. Nope. Oh my God, there's four of them? Four of them. Oh, you're the... That's the wrong button. Okay. Cross is a fun one.
All clear. Keep going, 621.
How do you know? They're all stealthy like. Chapter 2 Boss is a fun one. Great. How close am I to that boss? Probably not very close.
Is that a coral response? 621, get down and take a closer look.
Okay, bro.
No doubt about it. This water.
What about the water?
It contains faint traces of coral. Must have been an underground vein. Mouse was hiding a well all this time.
Yeah, fuck off.
621, above you.
Oh my God. Can I scan, please? Thank you.
Pick them off one by one,
621. Whoa, are you kidding me?
One of them's deploying pulsar.
Okay. Okay. Can I get a fucking stealth suit? Can I get a fucking stealth suit? Because that would just, that would be fantastic. Okay, alright. We're not going with, Oh, no. He said it's pulse, Right? Okay, I have my sword is pulse. Let's go that. Let's do that. Okay.
Is that a coral response? 621, get down and take a closer look. No doubt about
okay,
it.
Okay, so I can't.
It's water.
So I cannot land on those. But they can. That's fair.
Coral. Must have been an underground vein. Bowser was hiding a well all this time.
So different. What do you mean? There he is. Okay, fuck off. Can I scan, please? The heal button too many times because I thought it was this. I hate the scanning thing.
Finish them off.
I don't like the scan thing at all. It takes forever for that to recharge so you can scan again.
It contains faint traces of coral. Must have been an underground vein. Mouse was hiding a well all this time.
Repair kit remaining. Repair kits remaining.
Come on, bro. I literally just scanned and it didn't. Fuck off.
Another dealt with. Stay focused, 621.
You are. Oh, because they can attach to the fucking wall! Down here, bitch! Just fuck off.
Seems that's the last of them. This wasn't a simple check-in after all. Head back and rest up, 621.
I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Give me a stealth archer build I can use. Come on, give it to me. I want to be a stealth archer. Stealth archers are broken.
Two new messages.
I see your back, 621. About the coral well that was found at Baus Arsenal number 2.
Mm-hmm.
That was just a drip coming from an underground vein. It won't last long. It's not the coral we're searching for.
What is coral?
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated.
Okay.
Granting authorization to perform ACOS upgrades. Additional.
Oh?
All Mind hereby invites you to the Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. Arena is a virtual combat simulator designed to support the development of registered mercenaries. It also serves as a benchmark to appraise and rank the mercenaries active on Rubicon.
Okay.
I look forward to your participation.
I look forward to my participation as well. OS tuning and Arena. Okay. What is OS tuning? Expend OST chips in your possession to upgrade your AC's OS from the OS tuning menu. The OS unlocks features and improves functionality. OST chips can be obtained in the arena. During assault boost to boost kick. Allowing shoulder weapons to be replaced with additional hand weapons. Oh. So it. Oh. Okay. Quick turn. Alright, I know what that is. Creates a pulse explosion. Canceling out incoming fire and creating a damaging area of effect. Shockwave? Okay. Providing cover. Okay. Okay. Ah, explosive damage, energy damage, melee weapon damage, direct hit damage. Use object access speed. Reducing damage received from any attacks. Improves repair kit effectiveness. Oh, wait. System unlocked. Oh, okay. Workbench is attack control, damage control. Gotcha. Okay. I'm going to... go to the bathroom real quick, and then we will do the next sortie. I'll be right back. Virtual battles against copies of ACs created using All Might's Mercenary Craft data from the arena menu. Win arena battles to obtain OST chips, put AC data, and opponent emblems. Alright. Should we give it a try? This guy's a foot. How many are there? Okay. That dude looks like he's got a chunky thing on his left arm. Many other dozers, Rummy is utterly addicted to coral-based drugs. And in his perpetually addled state, he has convinced himself that he is an invincible demigod. Even should reality intervene with a costly defeat, he will forget about the setback entirely by the next day. Only death can dispel his notions of invincibility. Now, alright, well, let's fuck him up. Huh? Why not? I do want a laser whip really badly. Aptitude evaluation program. Look at whatever that chunky thing is over there.
First subject AC, Mad Stomp. Call sign, Invincible Rummy. Commencing evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh, it's a saw!
Mm-hmm.
wrecked.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Two chips! Data. Alright. Now I can go. This thing. Mitigation 3%. I see. Index Dunham. Guerrilla leader in the Rubicon Liberation Front, a blue-collar worker who was involved in the construction of the grid. He's now dedicated to establishing symbiosis with the Coral, building a future for Rubicon free from planetary closure. Inspired by Father Dolmayan's ideals. Able-bodied and eager, he is zealously dedicated to the cause, but he is more at home in the construction yard than the town. Alright, well, let's fuck him up. I wonder if all of the arenas are in the open like this.
Arena combat aptitude.
They do change.
Program.
Okay.
Number 28.
So it's like random. Ooh, he's got that bazooka.
Subject
and it looks like a machine
pickaxe. Call sign, Index Dunham.
He's chunky.
Evaluation.
Look at that armor.
Main
ready, go! Yeah, I just fucked up the last dude. This guy doesn't seem like he's
well done.
My has quit boosted everywhere. Doesn't that just eat through your energy, though? I guess I never did look to see. Let me look. Because energy weapons have a cost associated to them now. So, are the boosters and generators geared for it? Got you. Okay, so so normally, you don't have so a normal shot from an energy weapon does not reduce your energy bar anymore. Only a charge shot does. What are those symbols up there mean? music for this game makes me feel like Mass Effect. I only played Mass Effect for a very, very, very short amount of time. Allowing shoulder weapons to replace with additional hit. Oh, so it doesn't... Okay, I got it. Six of the Red Guns, Balam Group's AC squad. As a young boy, Red's life was forever changed when he saw the news broadcast of Commander Michigan's triumphs and betrayed through blood, sweat, and tears in order to emulate his idol, supporting his impoverished siblings all the while. When the Balam administration examination finally came, he won his place in the Red Guns at the very moment he stood to attention to greet the squad. Okay. We got this.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 27, rank F, final evaluation. Subject AC, Hermit. Call sign, Gun 6, Red.
Not gonna lie, that's a dope-ass emblem.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Did you spend making your emblem? I don't know.
Incoming comms.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank F. We are glad to oversee your development as a mercenary.
Well, thank you.
All Mind exists for all mercenaries.
Can I go? I can't go to the next one. I just used a cool one from an arena opponent? Aw, man! Save up for terminal arm. Alright. Missions. Retrieve combat logs from at least 5 MTs. Alright. Let's see what we got here. I started working on mine for about an hour earlier.
One of the Balam companies has put in a request.
I play on PSP 5.
Request comes from our affiliate Dafung.
Those I got
Vespers. Archivus is augmented human squad. Currently our focus is on their fourth squad leader, V4 Rusty. Sweep the route Rusty took during Operation Wall Climber and retrieve combat logs from the wrecks he left on his way in. The wall is now under Archibus's control, and they stationed their MT squads there for the coral survey. As such, he'll be targeting the brief window where their main force is deployed elsewhere. Keep an eye on the time and retrieve as many logs as you can. That concludes the briefing.
Okay, not this mission, must be it.
We expect prompt results, Gun 13!
Yeah, that, my emblem, somebody else made it, I downloaded it. Okay, do we stick with... Do we stick with the plasma rifle? Go back to the linear. Let's say 35 down to 3560. This says down to 40, but the bars. I don't understand. Okay, I see. So this puts everything in the blue as far as weight and tempo. Is it? Weight of the part. Cannot soar if its value exceeds the limit. That's right, I want weight control. OS tune. Weight control. Now I don't need to worry about it. Seems kinetic ammunition to deliver unreliable offensive potential in terms of damage and impact can be charged to fire burst shots. Okay. Overburden does not matter anymore. Okay, so we have laser cannon, plasma. We got plasma. We got. Is it explosives? How do I know? It's that symbol. Contextual help. To improve combat civility, this model features a lighter basic frame while also enhancing arm. like, range assists. I wonder, is it the... energy capacity, energy recharge. Attack power and reduce charging time for weapons affected by the spec. Oh, so that increases my attack power. I see. But my capacity goes down by 400. Give this a try. A sortie. Jeez. Tree combat logs. Let's go.
6-2-1. You should be used to Rubicon by now. Time to take a break from shooting up the place.
It really makes me sad that energy weapon ammo costs money now. That was my bread and butter.
Main system activating combat mode.
Okay.
Commence mission. Search the nearby racks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty.
Huh? We've got company!
fixators. The well we found in Gallia is going to dry up sooner than later. We just can't harvest as much coral as we used to. The little we do get, the core squeezes out of us. They know we need it to raise more. How many more children?
Some more evidence on what the coral situation looks like.
I was wondering if the name of the operation that required to destruct the log FCS was operating at maximum capacity and yet it was still unable to track the enemy. Overwhelmed by B4 Rusty Speed. It's clearly a one-sided engagement. Okay.
This gives us some more insight about V4 skills.
Record extracted from a wreck allows one to discern the assembly of V4 Rusty's AC Steel Haze. Steel Haze appears to be assembled from a Schneider high mobility framework of weapons that allow for swift, agile action. Notably, Rusty appears to favor kinetic weaponry. Vesper's members, not.
This is useful.
Okay.
We've got visuals on V4's AC assembly.
Second from Rick appears to be coming. Can't beat the top Vespers. We're as good as dead. At least Z is off duty. She's a Liberation Front's little sister. She doesn't deserve to be out here on the battlefield. She could still love and be loved. Have a family. Aww.
Worthless.
I mean worthless.
Stop.
Bullshit.
What?
That's five logs.
Could you? I know who you are. I've seen Uncle's files. Please tell me why.
Very interesting. This could be worth something.
So it's a map. Can I get a map? There. I'm gonna replay through this. I'm gonna re- replay through that one. Oh?
Long time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you've got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Adequately. But Gen 4 augmentation can be unstable. We need to choose our battles. How's things on your end?
I found the data our friends left behind. There's something promising in the watchpoint.
Two new messages.
Okay.
Gun 13 Raven. Additionally, I want to introduce myself. Gun 6 Red. But you can call me Sir.
I beat you up.
Privileged to be among Balaam's best, even if I am stuck whipping you independents into shape.
I already beat your ass.
Leave you me. I'm gonna put you to work.
It was a simulation, so that's fair.
Got a job for you, 621. This request doesn't come from the corpse or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing.
I hate that he says corpse. Going after watch point? Let the fun be? I don't know. Watch point done. Back base, destroy infrastructure. Eliminate the SG squad in the watch point. Destroy the device in the control center at the heart of the complex. Okay. Let's see what we got here.
This is a rather personal request from a friend of mine. It concerns a certain facility, a watch point.
Ah, okay, gotcha. Okay, that makes more sense then.
Now it serves to monitor the dormant veins. I want you to attack it. Your objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watch point is kept secure by SG, the planetside PCA force, which means it's too hot for the corporations to be seen there. In other words, we're flying strictly solo on this one.
All right. Okay, so I'm gonna swap my vertical out for this laser. This could so we're going inside. Heftier. So that's the bonus of energy weapons is the weight. Gonna be inside. Can I? I haven't got any. Fuck. Alright, let's give this a try. So we're gonna go with this.
You'll be going in under cover of darkness. Be ready for anything.
I bought the OST upgrade to be able to go through to deploy when overburdened. God damn it. One time and it took half my fucking health.
AP.
Come on, bro. Okay, I hate this fucking boost system. Bro, fuck off. There's not even any time to quick boost dodge out of the way. Come the fuck on. Shoot faster.
Code 78, requesting backup.
I can't get through to HQ.
The cavalry isn't coming. Wipe them out, 621.
Okay.
minutes remaining.
Should have been using my missiles. Fuck.
Where did that AC come from? What happened to the patrol squad?
Code 1-8. All units deploy for combat.
You're exposed to snipers from all quarters. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
Okay. How many of these fucking things are there?
No repair kits remaining.
Code 31C, we've taken critical damage.
Updating your marker data. Proceed in the direction indicated.
Okay. I should have got the manual targeting thing. No repair kits already. I feel like this is a bad idea. God.
Attacking a watch point. You're incorrigible, Handler Walter. How many of your dogs must I kill before you learn?
Is that Sula?
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. You had a different master.
C-1249, Sula. He's an independent mercenary who survived first-gen augmentation.
Should not have brought
Gen 4 slot. I hear you make fine hounds with the right training. Shame you'll have to die here.
Oh, come on. You bitch.
Another dead dog.
Yeah.
Their blood is on your hands.
So much for infiltrating the fucking thing. Should have kept my plasma missiles.
You see that? That's the Watchpoint's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in.
Attacking a watch point. You're...
Is that Sula?
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. If only you had a different master.
AC-1249. Suma. He's an independent mercenary who survived first-gen augmentation. Don't think twice, 621. Kill him before he kills you.
You have to go inside. Fuck. I can't swap my my parts here. I can only All right. Oh, this looks not fun.
There. Destroy the device in the center.
I feel like this is not good.
No. 621, get out of there.
Excuse me.
Who are you?
Who are you?
An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian.
Hello?
Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
What is coral? Hello?
Comms link with him.
Raven, I've identified an approaching enemy.
Oh, fuck.
I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you.
What are you?
Main system reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Bounteous. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage.
Break its pulse armor.
Pulse armor down. Now's your chance, Raven. I've taken your comms link offline for now. That massive dose of core armor killed you. Please, you have to focus on winning this. The waves are intensifying. Raven, get clear.
AP at 30%. One repair kit remaining.
Picking up a massive heat signature. Evasive action, Raven. The enemy can't take much more.
It's fucking dead is what it is! Let's go, baby! Woo! Hell yeah!
Enemy systems down. It's silent.
Thank God for that sword.
You need rest.
But who are you?
The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse.
A glimpse of what? What is coral?
Premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
Okay. 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 Okay.
A friend of mine sent me this observational data. Look, 621. Localized coral explosion caused by the surge has a certain directionality.
Just
head straight for the central ice field across the Aulian Ocean. Like a flock of birds or a school of fish, coral loves company. Which means somewhere in the ice field, there's a huge mass of coral lying dormant.
What is coral?
You said you could hear a strange voice in your head. That's a common side effect of old gen augmentation. Could also be from getting caught in that coral surge. Don't let it bother you.
Raven. The coral explosion completely vaporized northwestern Belius's Bay Area.
Okay.
And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the coral convergence. I have to see where they're taking us.
Taking us?
How this struggle over the coral ends. I must. As a Rubiconian.
What? I need answers, though. What is coral? What does it do? There's drugs based on it, apparently. Apparently it can be used as an energy source.
Authentic human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
Six, two, one.
I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. That's an order.
Raven, I see your handler is away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balin already. Let's take a look, shall we?
You talk about me and you? I don't even know who you are. You're just some ghost voice in my head.
Registration.
I mean, Walter is too, technically.
Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated.
Oh.
E-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena.
Let's go!
We invite you to hone your technique.
Mercenaries are added to the arena. Parts are available for purchase. Let's go, baby! What do we got here? I could buy a Gatling. Hello? Hello? Where are you? Oh, you're a new grenade. You, a napalm bomb launcher, a laser shotgun, a handheld missile launcher. Okay, handheld missile launcher, not bad. I want to know what this fucking thing is. Where'd it go? This fucking thing. All right, what else we got? What is this? Pile bunker. Oh, that's physical. Yeah. That's just a huge spike. All right. What are you? Burst assault rifle. That's. Oh, it is there, okay. Okay, so that's all of the, back units. We got new back units. Split missile launcher. Yes. That is one of my... Hello? Split missile launcher is one of my favorite things. I also want that. Alright. What is this? Pulse buckler. Alright, that's a shield. We got new head units. We have part divided by Okano in keeping with Okano's skill. This one with its crescent control. Being light while providing reliable. Detected enemies or part containers. So you can find part containers. Aha. Don't like that. Parts. All right, we got new legs. We got new legs. No new legs. New booster! Alright. Nope. New FCS. Close range goes up. Long range way down. Okay, alright. Okay. Let me go pee. I'll be right back. Mercenary who snuck into onto Rubicon hoping to get rich quick, taking advantage of the chaos brought about by the Extraplanetary Corporation's forays. Under NOSAC's economic theory, the funds of others are but extensions of one's own resources. Thus, he continues to take on debt, no intention of repayment, as in his eyes, the money was his anyway. This does have the benefit of allowing to buy the latest in corporate technology as soon as it hits the market. He considers the power of the AC an asset to his credit score. Interesting. Let's go. I killed him the first time that I fought him.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program number 26, entering rank E.
Took me 10 tries. AC,
bitter promise.
I believe that I got extremely lucky, and I will admit that.
Commencing evaluation.
It had nothing to do with skill. It had to do with I got him pinned in a corner and did not stop hitting buttons. And I will admit that 100%. Super excited. Go back and look at this. I'll take it. That is a dope emblem. Let's sixth squad leader of the Vespers, the Archibus Group's augmented human squad. Naturlink is a product of Generation 8, which was held to have advanced the process to the point of rendering all previous generations obsolete, bringing about a new age of augmentation. Unfailingly loyal. That's the one that I'm using. Yeah, that's a dope emblem. Unfailingly loyal to Archibus, she has a reliable track record in the field, and her conduct during missions has established her as a risk-averse problem solver. Okay.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 25, rank E.
She's got
Subject
two of those pulse guns.
Infection. Call sign V6 Materlink.
What is on her back?
Commencing evaluation.
What's that cannon back there?
Main system activating combat mode.
I didn't know you can't repair. Ooh, that changes my strategy. Okay.
Main system activating combat mode.
Line Shuriken Bomb. Well, I don't even have access to D rank yet. So, we'll see. A warrior of the Rubicon Liberation Front. As an infant, Z.E. was taken to Rubicon by her parents, who, tempted by the promise of riches from coral mining, sought to make an illegal entry to the planet. Only Z.E. survived the crash landing. She came under the guardianship of Uncle Flatwell of the Rubicon Liberation Front, and the core of an A.C. was the young orphan's cradle as she grew up to become a coral warrior. What the fuck is coral? Is it? Obviously, it's a substance. It's used for a lot of different things. It's highly flammable.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 24, rank E.
Those are grenade launchers.
Subject
she
AC,
chonky.
UAU.
Combat. She has a shield, too.
Commencing evaluation.
She's got high
main
armor.
System. Activating combat mode.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation.
Hell well yeah.
Done.
It's a juice, man! Yeah, I know. But it's used for so many things, it seems like. But it's not like, it's not a metal. It's not a, but it can be mined. So is it a stone? Is it a mineral? Because it can also leach into water, which means that it's porous. I could Itano Circus all the fucking missiles. Oh, it's heavy though. That's such a chonky upgrade. It has more rounds to it too. Takes longer to lock on. Impact is significantly higher. Yeah, I have my this is a new one. I'm set up for mid-range. I don't do anything long range. So it's down, that increases that by 22 and it reduces that by 26. So they're about the same. Multi-lock correction. Modified for the time it takes to acquire a lock on for missiles. Higher the value, less time required. So multiple lock-ons goes faster, but single lock-on. Yeah. This is what I I'm good right now for. Dude, the ability of the fucking quad legs to hover seems so broken, but I don't. I don't know. Thank you. kind of the medium. The missile lock stuff is much higher. I do use a lot of missiles. Squad leader of the Vespers, Arcus. Okay, so we read all of this already. Okay. Let's go.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 23, rank E, final evaluation. Subject AC,
fly.
Guidance. Call sign, V7 Swinburne.
Swinburne.
Commencing evaluation.
He's got missiles, he's got a grenade launcher, he's got
activating combat mode.
Maybe a second grenade launcher? I don't know. Oof. Oof. Need to worry about his missiles. I hate crab clawing my controller. That's kind of what I have to do. That was the wrong button. My left missiles are kind of useless here. Yeah. Okay, so I need to swap those out. Those are kind of trash. They're just hitting the wall. Four swings of my fucking sword. Alright.
system. Activating combat mode.
Melt? Okay, so we don't need to... We need to stay out of fucking close range. And I need to get rid of that fucking big-ass missile. Little-ass missile that I got. That single target homing missile needs to go away.
System activating combat mode.
Okay. Yeah, that's a no. Yeah, that's a no. Laser goes bye-bye. I don't want to have to stop when I'm just around. Give me that. I don't know. fingers to crab claw this and hit other buttons. So this is no. That's a no. Let's try the pulse gun. It's just for shits and giggles. Or not pulse. It is pulse. So I don't. That's. All right. Let's try that. Let's try this.
Main system activating combat mode.
My missiles are not even fucking coming close to hitting him. And then he just fucking grenades me right to the face. If I equip that laser rifle, it's gonna stop me in my fucking tracks. Hurt right now. I'm hitting these buttons so much. Yeah. Alright, I need to go buy new weapons. There's no way. There's no fucking way. Alright. West tuning. Armor. We got this.
Arena combat aptitude evaluation program.
Main system activating combat mode.
Where's my option parts that fire missiles when I have lock on?
Main system activating combat mode.
Why is it not even, my missiles are not even flying into him. Oh, I see. I see. Yeah. I have learned. I see. Okay. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Really made missiles kind of trash. Because the lockdown doesn't stay once you fire. So not only do you have to wait for them to reload, but you also have to wait for them to re-lock on, even if you didn't engagement distance. Can I get rockets? Try this.
Arena combat aptitude evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
Lock on, thank you. That was great. Great way to start this. Yeah, kind of suck. Fucking shield. Get fucked! Come on, bro! Yes!
Target destroyed. This concludes E rank evaluation. Well done.
Let's go, baby! A nice highlight to leave the night on. Let's go. Hell yeah.
Incoming comms.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank E. We are glad to oversee your development as a mercenary. All Mind exists for all mercenaries.
Okay. Let's swap it. They're so heavy though. I need hard shop. I need the legs. Overburden. Well, it just barely doesn't make it. Alright, I'm buying. Alright. Easy. Buying assembly. Somebody to raid. Who is online? Who is on the Twitches? The twitch.tvs. Who do we got here? We got DJ Stuffcat. LNR is playing Armored Core. So let's do that. We go visit LNR. Yeah. Ooh, Lava Todd's playing Sea of Stars though, and I am interested in that. Hookshot's playing Baldur's Gate. Where do we go? Where do we go? Do we go? We're gonna go LNR. We're gonna raid Late Night Retro. I cannot raid LNR. I can't read. Okay. All right. Well, I guess we'll raid Lama Todd. I can't raid Lama Todd either. What the fuck? All right. We're raiding Hookshot. Give him some love. He's playing Baldur's Gate 3. He's further than me, so I'm not going to stick around. Give him some love and thank him for allowing us to raid him, which is, that's fucking weird. But, alright. We'll be back maybe on Friday, because I'm fucking loving this game. But maybe not. I don't know. Yeah, spoilers. Yeah, I'm probably not going to stick around, but I do want the love from the raid. So, and I do love Hookshot. He's a super fantastic guy. I love him to death. But we'll be back Friday, maybe. If not, we'll be back on Monday. Have a great night, everybody. Goodbye.